Thank you. Thank you. Ravel's Mother Goose Suite today, we're going to be playing three movements. I just want to give a little introduction about the piece before we play it. So Ravel was particularly influenced by children's stories and fairy tales when he was coming up with this piece. And so each of the three movements tells a different story. So the first movement we'll be playing is a pavon based on Sleeping Beauty. A pavon is a slow Spanish dance telling the story of Sleeping Beauty.
Yep, and then the other two we'll be playing is the Beauty and the Beast waltz, which is pretty apt for a name. It's a very French-sounding waltz that quite literally kind of tells the story of Beauty and Beast as well. You'll hear at the beginning this theme that kind of represents the beauty, and then another theme that represents the beast, and you'll see how he combines the two. And then the final one's Fairy Garden, which I've never actually been able to figure out where that is from, but it's very on theme with Falstaff, so quite happy.
Falstaff. There we go. Here it is.
Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.